Hey, yo, Noah.
What's up?
How you draw a koala getting buckets?
Oh, that's easy. I'll show you.
This is how you draw a koala, who's a baller. First you start with the eyes, cause you know we saw you. And then you hit the eyelids, pupils. Even though he looks like a bear, he's a marsupial. The more you know. Hit the nose, baby. Nostrils, dry the ears like O's, baby. He's got a 90% free throw, baby. Hit the top of the head. Jawline smooth like a shot so wet.
So wet.
Now you draw the mouth and the arm. Hands so cute, but he hiding his claws. Finish up the arms and move on to the feet. He don't even need Nikes, no, no, no. Finish up the feet pads. Bottom of the belly, belly button, yeah, you need that. And that's how you do it.
Man, that koala is a goddamn baller.